took care of it. Alvarez, I mean.
Thanks, brother. She did the same for us.
Yeah, she would have. Hey, Cope, this man I'm tracking down. Who'd he kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now, look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Gotta take a closer look. Way. Still got
the... There he is! Silver helmet. Red gas tank. That's him.
Oh, shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you were just... chopping the ball.
Let him get away, Deke.
Fix my bike then. This is the piece of shit.
Screw you! Copeland's toadies, you little bitch! That's what you are, you little bitch!
Cope, it's done. I got him.
You tell
marked down these coordinates and sent your men out of here.
You hear me?
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter.
Doesn't look too bad. Drifter. Yeah, he's alive. Probably won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out. Mm-hmm. All right.